A chord to C sharp 7, F sharp dominant 7, then B 7. Jacket and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. To an A7 chord. For A dominant 7, you're just lifting the 2nd fret off of the 3rd string. Wish I had a pencil in my stash, then I could solve some mysteries too.